And a strike. Kelly has three pitches. 0-1. Ground ball right by the diving Espinosa. Stopping at second, and the ball goes through Taylor's left. Here comes Kendrick to tie. Puig is on his way. The relay is put to touch. Can you believe it? The Dodgers win it 4-3. Michael Taylor, who struck out 5 times tonight, has the Arizona Cardinals Washington. It can be exhilarating, it can be thrilling, it can be exciting, and it can be humbling. And Taylor walking off the field, nobody within 50 feet of it, took out a look. There was a slider down, Puig got it by, and then Taylor overran the ball, and that turned out to be the ball game. The wild horse had a chance to run, and run he did. First, he was happy over the base hit. Then he saw the ball get by Taylor. And then the wild horse just kept on going. And once he was hitting third, there was no way to stop him. And the Dodgers somehow win it 4-3. They've won 6 in a row. They remain 5.5 behind the Giants. And they take this victory on the road, going to Pittsburgh and Milwaukee. Well, I hope you had a good time. It was a delight being with you. Talk to you next time. Until then, we wish you all a very pleasant day.